Hey guys and girls, we're back with Gears of War 2, I should say. I'm asking you, why didn't you start with 1? Well, I played 1 a lot. A lot.
Cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there.
You're done talking, Phoenix? No.
Let's move.
Alright. Well, that's why I started with 2, because I haven't played Gears of War 2 a lot, so I'm going to do this one first. Maybe I'll buy the remastered version for Xbox One of Gears of War 1, play that one, because I haven't played that one yet. But for now, we're doing 2, and after that, I'll probably do 3 first. But we'll see how it goes. So many games, so little time. Oh, ow, 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 ow! Somebody's shooting me in the ass! No! Where is he? He's in between the cars.
Damn! Man, that was a nice car, too!
Let's head into that store, Delta. We can get a drop on him from there.
Yeah, that's a good idea. It's a nice way to get a drop on him. Still disoriented.
Come on, you want some of this?
Oh, I want to help his buddy. Shield? Well, human shield. Locust shield, I should say. Where is he? Screaming at me. Nice. There's still a few alive. The music hasn't stopped yet. I didn't hear that sound, so not done yet. I want to do some gaming today. As you know, I have the day off. Which is normally a good thing, but since I'm waiting for a doctor appointment, it's not all that. But can't complain. I did work yesterday. No day to chill, and I started watching Quantico. It's a fucking awesome TV show with a fuck ton of plot twists. Even M.Night Shyamalan is like, what the fuck? So many plot twists, it's awesome.
Never seen the locust run like this. Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today.
Damn right. I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Well, thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find?
I...
Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned? She fits the description, but... Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead, or something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I've lost her again! Ah! God damn it!
Copy that, Anya. Delta out. Dom, you okay?
Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. Alright?
Yeah,
Guys, let's go. Not again.
Humans are no strangers to war. After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember. War is all we know. In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day. For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war, now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Jacinto's the one place it can't dig through, and land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
We had hoped the light mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde, but they survived and have returned stronger than ever.
They've brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days,
is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend. And that means we have only one option. Attack.
Gears, what I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known, we must now take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live, and where they breed, and we will destroy them! This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy. This is the day that we correct the course of human history. This is the day we ensure our survival.
Sergeant Phoenix, you ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go chunk some bullets at them grubs.
Oh, yeah, name's Dizzy. I'm a rig's a little sweet thing, Betty.
You a conscript?
I ain't got no choice once we took the lifeboat assistance. Family got the groceries, but Daddy got conscripted. Life's a bitch like that.
Delta Baird here. Apparently, I'm riding on Marilyn. Yeah, see you, man.
It's kill time, baby!
Good hunting, guys. Control, this is Delta. We're aboard Rig 314 and are heading out now.
Roger that, Delta. You're good to go.
All right, settle in, Delta. We've got a long ride to Lando.
Take cover!
Oh, here we go.
And we're back in control. I didn't want to talk through the cutscenes. Looks like the action's starting, but let's start it in the next video. Thanks for watching.